I had to put him out of his misery, man. That was fucking awful.